if you're supposed to be an unbiased, impartial person, your office is such that you know you don't have any, you are not for anybody, you are for nobody, you cannot be seen. The moment I saw Abba Kyari in Oba, I wondered who will now investigate the source of the money's flying. Everybody was extravagantly insulting the Naira. Who would ask, what is your source? He said, it's now Guinea I sell for him. Our own DCP is selling Guinea. The full Kano markets cannot sell Guinea. Excuse me.